Good to see you, my man.
Yeah, hey,
yeah. Yeah.
Right this way from here.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Right down here.
That way. I'm driving.
Where should we go?
Saquon. What up, buddy? What up, dude? How you doing? Good to see you. Dude, the question is, everyone's talking about the golf. This way. Dude, everyone's talking about your golf game right now. How'd you play?
Not good at all.
Did you break 90?
Not good. It was kind of best ball, so you actually didn't know.
Dude, but everyone's talking about the golf.
Can you take care of
the photos? Yeah. How much are you squatting? How much are you deadlifting?
Once
right
again, ladies and gentlemen, the best of us traveling to
Shannon. Can you hook us up with one man? There's two of us right now.
How much are you deadlifting? How much are you squatting?
In college, I was like 650.
650? Was that deadlift or squat?
Squat. I never deadlift, man.
But, like, do you have a nickname for the thighs?
No, I do not have a nickname for my thighs.
That's insane.
Just that one man.
Just quick. So is there a nick? How do I get to be like this? How do I get like this?
That's a good question. I think I gotta give credit to my mom and dad on that one. I kind of was born with big calves.
Saquon, you hit them off.
Hard weight.
Oh, you're the man.
Hard work. Nah, you're just gonna sell it.
So you're
just
born with it?
Look, Panini. I have an exclusive deal.
Look, but
what'd you call it?
So you just were born with good legs?
But, yeah, I guess you could say that.
I'm not gonna sell.
Do you have a nickname for
my dead brother? Thank you so much.
Not yet. Maybe I'll talk to my team and they can think of one.
I hear you, brother. Good seeing you, man.
Beautiful. Thank you, Adam.